It's exactly what it says. Word for word. No more, no less. I understood that what I needed to become the first poet of this century was to experience everything in my body. It was no longer enough for me to be one person. I decided to be everyone. I decided to be a genius. Decided to originate the future.
I researched the magic shapes of the happiness no one escapes. It's wonderful.
I think poets can learn from one another.
Only if they're bad poets. It's so difficult. Could you imagine it would be so difficult?
It took many years for your brother's work to be understood. Once his name began to be known, it soon became clear that our ways were numbered. The music of old-fashioned verse was no longer enough. He swept us away.
Love? No such thing.
What do you mean?
Whatever it is that binds families and married couples together, that's not love. That's stupidity or selfishness or fear. Love doesn't exist.
You're wrong.
Self-interest exists. Attachment based on personal gain exists. Complacency exists. But not love. Love has to be reinvented. We should make a bargain.
Why are you doing this to us?
You help me. Quite soon, and only slightly damaged.
He's coming back now.
Do you love me?
The days of Francois Premier! Wise and benevolent giants roam the countryside, and one of their primary functions was to rid the world of pedants!
Don't expect me to be faithful to you.
Why are you so harsh with me?
Because you need it. I want the sun. Do you understand me? I want the sun!
You don't care about my happiness, do you?
No, neither should you. The only unbearable thing is that nothing is unbearable.